vulnerability.
They're using smoke grenades!
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that?
Not bad, new blood.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move. I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them.
Taking the mechanic bay below.
That's how you get shit done.
Make a soldier out of you yet.
they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me. Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This. This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, interface.
The robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. That's how you take it.
Present instruction.
chin up. You've almost located the explosive.
Things booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much, even with a computer in my head. There's no time.
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
There's no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Singapore. One of my favorite places, apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
Thank you.
many efforts to regain control of the quarantine zone, the area remains a largely lawless no-go area to this.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54th.
Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorms.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its allies. Weapons and tech smuggling, mostly.
No wonder the CIA are running.
Oh man, I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that would make everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
All right, let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane. Moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendrix. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.